गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिस सेट 3.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज प्रूव दैट एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल, दिस वन इज इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल, ओके, इज इक्विंगुलर. वी हैव टू प्रूव. ओके, फर्स्ट गिवन इज ABC is equilateral triangle. Here is given that is an equilateral triangle. Okay, we have to prove ABC is an equiangular. Okay, then prove that ABC, first segment AB is congruent to segment AC. Segment AB, here you can see segment AB is congruent to segment AC just because of these two lines. Okay, they are congruent. So side of a equilateral triangle, every side of a equilateral triangle is congruent. Okay, is congruent. Then next one, angle ABC is congruent to angle ACB. Angle ABC is congruent to angle ACB. Okay, this was theorem, is according to theorem. Which theorem? Isosceles triangle theorem. Just because of isosceles triangle theorem, the rule is angle ABC is congruent to angle ACB. Okay, then the next, in ABC segment AC is congruent to segment BC. Here you can see segment AC is congruent to segment BC. Okay, side of a equilateral triangle E, side of a of an equilateral triangle, this one is same. Okay, then triangle ABC is congruent to triangle BAC. Just because of this, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle BAC. Okay, again isosceles triangle theorem. Then here we can prove ABC is congruent to ACB. And again ABC is congruent to BAC. So ABC is congruent to ACB and BAC from 1, 2. Okay, from 1 and 2. So this is the reason ABC is an equiangular. Okay, prove that, next question is prove that if the bisector of BAC of ABC, okay, if the bisector of BAC or AB, sorry, if the bisector of BAC and ABC is perpendicular to BC, BAC and ABC, BAC and ABC is perpendicular to BC. Okay, if. Okay, what they said, if. So, then ABC is an isosceles triangle. We have to prove this. Okay, ABC kya hai ye? Isosceles triangle. In ADB and ADC, BAD and CAD. Okay, BAD and CAD is given. Then AD is congruent to AD, is a common side. Okay, AD is congruent to AD because just one line is given here. This is a transversal. Okay, so AD is congruent to AD, is a common side. Then ADB and ADC is also congruent. ADB and ADC is a congruent just because each measure is 90 degree. Here you can see 90 degree sign is given here, that's why they are congruent. Then ABD, okay, ABD and AD, sorry, ACD is congruent just because angle, side and angle. Here you can see angle mark is given here, then this one is side and this one is angle mark is given. Okay, then segment AB is congruent to segment AC. Segment AB, here we can prove segment AB is congruent to segment AC. The reason is CSCT, corresponding side of a congruent triangle. What is the full form of CSCT, corresponding sides of a congruent triangle? This one is corresponding sides of a congruent triangle. Okay, congruent triangle. So angle ABC is an isosceles. Here we can prove, here we have proof angle ABC is an isosceles triangle.